Hi everyone, welcome to the DroidG channel. Today's video will explain to you how to unlock Android phone password without losing data. When we get a phone, it's often locked with a passcode, PIN, or pattern in order to be the only ones with access to your phone and the data on your device. However, when your Android device is locked and you don't know the passcode, you may need to look for every possible way to remove it. However, many unlocking processes you know can only unlock Android passcode by wiping the entire data, which often results in data loss consequences. So, are you wondering, is it possible to unlock a phone without password without losing data? The answer is yes. You can guide you easy remove password unlock without data loss through several methods inside this video. The mobile phone models applicable to this video include Samsung, Huawei, Xiaomi, OnePulse, Vivo, Oppo, Sony, LG, HTC. Hope to help you. Have you locked yourself out of your phone because you forgot your passcode? It can be a frustrating experience when you don't know what to do. While the lock screen password of Android phones protects your privacy, there are also some risks, which may appear after you have not protected the lock screen password. For example, you forgot the passcode lock you changed on your Android phone, and you have tried many possible passcodes, resulting in your Samsung phone being locked, but you don't want to do a factory reset because there are important data inside the phone that you need. Or you bought a used device and don't know the passcode set by the previous owner. Or maybe you accidentally locked your phone and can't access the device now. Or there is important data in the phone and you don't want to reset the Android phone. At this point, you may be eager to unlock Android phone password without losing any data. For Android phones that store important data, you may not want to lose any vital data because some data is very important to you. So here comes the question, how to unlock Android phone password without delete all your data? If you meet the same problem, want to save important data on Android phone, but don't know how to unlock Android phone password without erasing your data, you can check out several simple methods in this article to bypass Android lock screen without losing data. Now, follow me to unlock Android phone without passcode without wipe all data step by step. Our step by step instructions will help you quickly regain access to your device without losing any important data. If you think this video is good, you can subscribe, like or leave a message to tell us which method helped you solve the problem. Method 1 is to use your fingerprint unlock or face recognition to unlock the phone. How to unlock Android pattern lock without losing data when you don't know the Android phone lock screen password. In some cases, you can unlock Android phone passcode without erasing your data as long as the requirements are met. Two features on modern Android phones are fingerprint unlock and face recognition unlock. At this point, you can use one of these two methods to unlock your Android phone. This is probably the first method that comes to mind. It's simple and very efficient. When you need to use your fingerprint to unlock or face recognition to unlock your phone without a password, your Android phone must have one of them set before forgetting the password. My Samsung phone is unlocked with fingerprints. Now, you need to wait for the lock countdown to end, turn on the phone after the end, the fingerprint unlock position will be displayed on the phone screen. You only need to place the phone you set fingerprint unlock on the Android phone screen unlock position, and your phone will be unlocked at this time. Go back to the home screen without losing any data. If your mobile phone has a home button, in the same way, you can place your fingerprint unlocked mobile phone on the home button. Method 2 is to unlock the phone with the forgot password function. This method only works on Android 4.4 or lower. It does not work on Android 5 and above. For Android 4.4 or below, Android provides a forgotten pattern function. You can use the forgotten password function to unlock the Android phone password without remove it and save your data. Problems with forgot Android phone password phones in these versions can be unlocked using the forgot password feature. If your phone fails to unlock 5 times or more, a wrong pattern notification will appear on the screen. Please click on Forgot Mode, after which you will need to enter your Google account details. After completing the last step, you will receive an email with information and a link on how to create a new password. Finally, save it, configure a new login, and use this new code to bypass Android pattern lock. After that, you will be able to use your phone normally. At this point, you can consider whether to reset the unlock password for your Android phone. Method 3 is to use Smart Lock to unlock the phone without wipe all data. We found one of the answers to unlock Android pattern or PIN lock without losing data. The Smart Lock feature on Android phones unlock Android phone unlock PIN without losing any data. There is a Smart Lock function on Android phones. If you enable the Smart Lock function on your phone, you must set it in advance. If you have enabled the Smart Lock function on your phone before Android is locked, it allows the device owner to location, nearby trusted devices, and on-body detection to unlock Android phones. You can unlock your Android phone without doing a factory reset. For example, if you've set up Smart Lock to use your home address as a trusted place, you can take your phone home and it will automatically unlock whenever you're near that address, no unlock code required. Here are the steps to set up the Smart Lock function. If you want to solve the problem quickly, please follow the steps below to set it up. Please open the settings, Find the lock screen in the settings interface. There is a smart lock option on the lock screen interface. Please turn on the smart lock. At this point you can choose from three options for smart lock. It should also be noted that the on-body detection method can only identify whether it is close to the body or whether the temperature meets the unlocking standard, which means that this method can also be used normally in the hands of other people. Method 4 is Samsung's Find My Phone service to unlock the phone without a password. How to unlock Samsung phone forgot password if you use Samsung phone. There is an easy way to unlock your Android phone without erasing your data using Samsung's Find My Phone service. Samsung offers a feature that allows you to remotely manage your device if you lose it, including the ability to unlock your Android phone with a passcode. First, you need to log into your Samsung account on your mobile phone, and there must be a Wi-Fi or mobile data connection. After the mobile phone is connected to Wi-Fi or mobile data connection, please turn on your computer. Next, we need to use the computer to pass to reset your mobile phone password. Please follow the steps below. Open a search engine on your computer, navigate to findmymobile.samsung.com, and log into your Samsung account on the web login page. After logging in, your device information will be displayed in the upper left corner of your computer screen. Please check whether your device information is correct on the computer. If it is not the Android phone you want to unlock, please find and select the Android phone you need to unlock in the upper left corner. The upper right corner is the function area, including lock, unlock, etc. Today we use the unlock function, which can unlock the Android phone password without restoring the factory settings. Please find and click the unlock icon in the function area. After clicking, a second confirmation pop-up box will appear. In the pop-up box, you will be asked to confirm whether you need to unlock your phone. Please click unlock in the second pop-up box. After clicking, please wait patiently for the computer and mobile phone to respond. At this time, you can pay attention to whether your mobile phone has bypassed the lock screen. Once done, all screen locks on your phone, including pattern locks, pins, passwords, and biometrics will be removed. The Android phone will automatically return to the main screen. Please open your phone to check whether the phone is unlocked successfully. Method 5 is to use the Android Debug Bridge to unlock the Android phone. To bypass Android lock screen without data loss, Android Debug Bridge can also solve it. The Android Debug Bridge is a client-server program used in Android application development. It can be used to manage Android devices, which makes it a great way to unlock Android phone password without losing any data. But the ADB method will only work if you enable USB debugging on your Android phone before Android is locked, and if you allow and trust this computer before logging out of the device. Please follow my steps to try ADB unlock Android phone password without delete all your data. 1. Connect your device and computer with a USB cable to start the process. Now, press the Windows and R keys simultaneously. Release the key when a box appears. Type CMD in the space provided in the box. Click OK and the command prompt window will appear. 2. Now, in the window, type the following command, adb shell rm /data/system/gesture.key. 3. After entering the command, please wait for CMD to complete the program. You can reboot your Android device when it's done, and you'll see there's no lock screen and no passcode on your phone. Now create a new password and restart your device again. Method 6 is to seek professional help. If you have tried all the above methods, but the phone still cannot be unlocked, then take your phone to a mobile phone store for a professional to check and have your Android phone unlocked. Finally, I would like to remind you that if you set up an Android phone password, you can record your Android phone password in a safe place at home, or set an easy-to-remember, meaningful password. That's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful to you and think we did a good job, please like, share and tell us which method helped you solve the problem in the comment area. At the same time, if you think there is room for improvement, you can also express your views and suggestions in the message area. Thanks. Good luck.